good to be back in Columbus again.
Yeah, woo!
The home of White Castle. We got a good crowd tonight. Thank you for coming.
Good people of Ohio, greetings. Ohio was very special to the Smithereens. When we started playing in the early 80s, 80, 81, 82, we had some friends in Cleveland, and we would always come out. It was one of our first out-of-state gigs, was to play with our friends The Action in Cleveland. Yeah, so this is a very special state for us, and we're going to do a song now that is special to the good people of Ohio, too. Some years ago, we had an opportunity to record this song for a Jean-Claude Van Damme movie called Time Cop. I'll let the song speak for itself. You guys ready?
Still with thoughts of you.
What a great crowd.
You hear that, Pat?
38 years we're together, folks. 38 years. And we're gonna keep it going. And I wanna say thanks to Marshall Crenshaw.
Thank you, and I certainly want to say thanks to these guys for inviting me along. And I'm here for them, you know, and for their legacy. These three guys, longtime friends of mine, my peers, my contemporaries. It's an honor to be here. Thank you very much.
We're gonna do a song from our first album that I always felt is a song that Marshall would have written. It's perfect for him. It's called Crazy Mixed Up Kid.
To be someone she falls.
That's the one I always thought that was the creepiest song we ever wrote. Even if I never hit that.
It's probably right.
Yeah, that was from,
what was that from?
God Save the Smithereens from 1999. Anybody out there remember a Beach Boys album called Summer Days and Summer Nights? 1965. The last album, last full studio album they put out before Pentasounds. It's a good one. A lot of great stuff up there, like The Girl from New York City, Let Him Run Wild. And this next song that we recorded for our first EP in 1980, folks. Many of you weren't even alive then, I realize that. Yeah, so we recently compiled a lot of the covers we've recorded through the years, and we just put out a new compilation, a CD called Smithereens Covers, and this is one of the songs, and Marshall's gonna sing it. It's called Girl, Don't Tell Me. Yeah.
Doesn't mean a thing. All my hopes and dreams are changed.
Matter what you do, my love is Thank you.
from Smithereens 11. That album from 1989.
Song written,
music written by James Bad Jack III.
And
third? A little booty there. And lyrics by Pat DiNizio.
I love this one. I requested that this one be in the show.
Here we go, Cut Flowers.
Thank you. Thank you.
our first album, which also was a song that Marshall played some keyboard on back in December of 1985.
I did.
Except his name wasn't credited because he used the pseudonym of Jerome Jerome.
I was in a playful frame of mind. I thought I'd use an alias just for fun.
Confused.
Jerome Jerome, I called myself. My brother Robert gave me that nickname for some reason. So now you know the story.
And if you go to Wikipedia, you look up Jerome Jerome, it goes to his page. First cut, first song on the first side of our first album. first. Unless you heard Blood and Roses on the radio.
Well, you know, we used to rehearse at Pat's father's house in the basement from when we formed the band in 1980 right up until 1985 when we made the first album. And Pat's father had to get up and work 4 o'clock in the morning. But he never said a word to us. We don't think anyway, right, Jimmy?
There was that one time we standing in the door.
We were so loud we couldn't hear him. He was yelling. We still are, I guess. You know, some things never change. But this is how a great songwriter still lives, because all of us have a house we used to live in.
That's right.
That we wish we could go back to. In our hearts, we have that place. And when we need solace or peace in our lives, that's where we go. And that's where Pat lives right now, for everybody who he touched with his songs.
We'll be right back.
Thank you for that.
Thank you. Smithereens, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe if you make a whole lot of noise, they'll come out and play a few more. No, a whole lot of noise. Woo-hoo! Let Pat know you're here.
Stupid. So he has a high school kid writing an intro to a song. So here we go. I want you all to sing along on the haze.
Hey, Marshall played on this too, by the way. 1985.
On our first album, Marshall played the baritone guitar on this track. He was a gift to Toronto, actually.
Thank you.
from White Castle tonight. I want to shout out to them. Thank you so much. You know, my wife sadly passed away 2.5 years ago from pancreatic cancer, and the White Castle Company Corporation was nice enough to donate money to a scholarship fund in my wife's honor. Well, White Castle will always be in our hearts. Thank you.
This one.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Smithereens will be at the merch table in 10 minutes.